Hey, it's Claire. So with Numerade here. So here we're going to find the exact length. We're going to first start with the derivative. And we get negative.